finished last. I thought that sums it all up. I mean, the division, as I sit here and look at it, is so incredibly balanced. I'm sure there's a great team that there's been a lot of really good teams. And it's all going to come down to a handful of games and a handful of plays in those handful of games. That's what we learned from watching this division over the years. So I think when we get to Hoover in July, which, will, my goodness, will be here a lot quicker than we all want it to, I think we're going to be talking about Alabama,